Hey everyone, Nick from Coleman's Music, and this absolute riot of a guitar is a Jet JS-500. I saw this thing, you know, walked in the shop, saw this thing immediately because it looks like a party. Hopefully it's coming up in the photos, but these big old flakes just feel like a confetti cannon has gone off, and everyone at your show is going to be 500% more excited to be there if you're playing this guitar. I guarantee it. So this super fun JS-500 features a basswood body that is all carved out and very, very comfortable to play. You've got a tummy cut, you got this rolled off edge down in the bottom cutaway here. This section's nice and smooth. Everything just fits in the hand really nicely as you're doing your crazy solos. It's a really, really good weight as well. I think it feels comfortable. It's not too heavy, not too light. It feels like a well-made instrument. Some of these like lower-end cheaper guitars, they're too light. They feel like toys. This is not one of those, but it's also not gonna break your back. So that's cool. You've got red sparkle finish on this, proper big flaky finish, and it is absolutely flawless. There's no blemishes in this paint job or any other Jet guitars paint job that I've seen come through the shop yet. Very high quality, 5 points to them. And this JS-500 also features a perloid binding, single binding just around the top edge of the guitar that makes it feel very fancy and elegant. I'll get a close-up photo of that and I'll put it right here. This JS-500 also features a Canadian maple neck with a beautiful satin finish on there. Lovely fret edging, super, super smooth in the hand, this neck. It's a modern C profile neck, so it's a very comfortable, modern feeling guitar. Fantastic. This fretboard is something that they're calling mixed ebony. I don't know what that means. It's ebony, maybe it's ebony that they put in a Nutribullet and then they just kind of paste it on there. Feels really nice though. It's got a snappy action to it, like ebony necks do. Really articulate. It's good. You've got 25.5 inch scale length on this neck with a 9.5 inch radius. It features 24 medium jumbo frets, a bone nut, and a double action truss rod. And these are perloid dot style inlays. Pretty great. The JS-500 also features locking machine heads, which is something that sets it apart from the lower level models in the Jet range. Obviously, that allows you to do super quick string changes. It's better for tuning stability, and there's a little bit more mass in the headstock, adding to sustain. So that's really nice. Good on your Jet for doing that. Down here, you've got a very smooth Wilkinson 2-point tremolo. I love Wilkinson products. They seem to be incredibly well made. And this comes stock on the JS-500. Very cool. You got two Alnico humbuckers in this guitar. So it's a real rock beast. You know, nice humbucker tones out of this thing. I'm running it through a little valve tone amp, so hopefully it does it justice, but in the room, this thing does sound pretty great. To control these two pickups, you've got a volume control and a tone control and a three-way selector switch. It's a rock pig, but it's also a party. That is the JS-500. I'm gonna play it for you now, and you can hear if it sounds as awesome as it looks. Here we go.